and logic is shocking. Jack, I could go through any interview with, you know, professional athletes like politicians and point out really dumb things they've said. Aaron Rodgers' comments wouldn't be one of them.